Now that is 3:30 p.m. It's April 1st. We still got a complete whiteout. And we've yet still got a visible halo as well. Some coverage trying to go over that halo now, but yeah, still visible, and it's just big on that end over there. Today looks to be a lot larger than the 22 degree halo we had yesterday, a lot closer actually. So if anyone has the means to measure out that edge from that center to get a circumference of it or angle, that'd be great. I don't have that intelligence, so okay. So just now in that last video, I noticed that there was a separate body of light, which looked like a greenish type light, on the very left edge, somewhere in this vicinity is where I'm guessing it was in the last video. If that's to the edge of the halo, that coverage kind of got thick on me in the last minute or two. But you noticed, and I'll put these together, scroll back and have a look on the edge. It would be your left side of your screen, pretty much where that moon flare, lens flare is now. I can't see anything visibly, but the camera picked up a body of light somewhere in that vicinity. And I don't know if them clouds covered it or not. We'll keep an eye on it though. Alright, well, it's about 4:30. I guess I'll get these put up. That halo's still somewhat visible to the naked eye, so I'm sure the camera will still get it. But appears they're just pushing up some kind of a smoke signal from the back of that mountain there, where they usually shoot them jets up from full of cams. Looks like they're just shooting up some kind of a tornado of effect of cams out of their facility or something, because there's just this continuous dark rising of mist coming out from there. Followed that same pattern, been watching it for the last hour or so. And but they're still shooting jets, as there's one there flying through, went through the, looks like the edge of that halo just now, to my naked eye. That's where I'm seeing it. But It might be a commercial jet, but I've seen them take off like that and then just release their tanks mid-flight. So I highly doubt it's a commercial flight. Did catch another glimpse of that light source coming out from that side there, so anyway, still completely white out. Pushing that black chem trail out from where that they always shoot them rockets. It's continuous this evening or early, late afternoon rather. Yep, they're covering. Stay safe.